open your QuickBooks Online account and click on the gear icon located under the Company tab. From the drop-down menu, select Account and Settings. Click on Advanced. Within the Advanced Settings, you'll find the Categories section. Here, you need to enable both track classes and track locations by checking the corresponding boxes. Once done, remember to save the changes. Now return to your home page in QuickBooks Online and click on the gear icon once again. Select All Lists, then choose Classes from the list options. On the Classes page, locate the top right corner and click on the New button. You can now enter a name for your class based on your preferences or the specific category you want to track to utilize the class tracking feature. From the drop-down menu, select Invoice under the Customers section. Fill in the customer's name and the product details as usual. Within the invoice, you'll find an option labeled Class under which you can click the drop-down arrow. Select the appropriate class that corresponds to the income or expense you're tracking. Once you're done, save the invoice and close it. That's it. You have successfully learned how to use class tracking in QuickBooks Online.